Good morning, class. So today we will start with the question answers from the chapter The Expansion of the British Power. The chapter is complete now, so let us discuss the question answers. First, we will start with the objective questions, that is the MCQ questions. In dash, Queen Elizabeth gave a charter to the English East India Company in 1600, 1500, 1700 or 1599. So the correct answer is 1600. This Nawab of Bengal asked the English East India Company to remove all its fortifications in Calcutta. Murshid Kuli Khan, Siraj ud-Daula, Alwardi Khan or Sojauddin. So the correct answer is Siraj ud-Daula. The British victory at Dash led Shah Alam II to grant Diwane of Bengal, Bihar and Odisha to the English East India Company. So when the British fought the Battle of Buxar, then they were able to gain these rights. Okay. This Governor General introduced the system of subsidiary alliance. Robert Clive, Warren Hastings, Lord Wellesley or Lord Dalhousie. So the correct answer is Lord Wellesley. Okay. One of the four agencies that carried out the day-to-day administration of the company was dash police, cavalry, infantry or espionage. So the correct answer is police. Students, you need to note that you are not supposed to write any of the objective questions in your notebook. These are just for your discussions. Coming to the B part, that is fill in the blanks. Indian spices such as dash, dash, dash and dash were in great demand in Europe. So these spices were pepper, clove, cardamom and cinnamon. Dash was the Governor General of India from 1772 to 1785. So the correct answer is Warren Hastings. The capital of the Kingdom of Mysore was Srirangapatnam. Maharaja Ranjit Singh was the ruler of Punjab. Now you need to write the year for the following. The Battle of Buxar was fought in the year 1761. The company obtained the right to trade without paying custom duty. It was done in 1717. Lord Wellesley became the Governor General of India in 1798. The British defeated Daleep Singh and annexed Punjab in 1849. The Fourth William College was set up at Kolkata in the year 1801.